This is IBEX, the Interstellar Boundary Explorer. IBEX launches in 2008 to take the first images of our solar system's boundaries. IBEX will examine the global interaction between the Sun and the galaxy for the very first time. The IBEX spacecraft observes full sky images of the interstellar interaction each 6 months that it's in orbit. As the Earth moves around the Sun, the spinning IBEX spacecraft repoints its sun-pointed spin axis so as to always track the sun in the sky. As that happens, the crescents of the sky that are observed move across and over the course of 6 months actually paint out the entire sky with observations. This global map will certainly be very complicated. Our simple theories and models show a simple variation, for example, between the nose, the direction that we're going, and the tail, the direction that we came from. But when we have a real all-sky map from IBEX, we'll see the asymmetries, and we'll see the variation, and we'll understand the complexity.